Strong Challenge next week. How about that, Brain?
How about this?
What is that?
This happens to be the real championship belt.
That's not Hogan's belt, Brain. I know the champ's belt when I see it.
You're right. Comparing this belt to Hulk Hogan's belt would be like comparing ice cream to horse manure. Comparing the men that wear these belts would also be like comparing ice cream to horse manure. You see, the man that owns this belt is right now under contract to another organization. But in the very near future, he might be coming to the World Wrestling Federation. The man is also a very long, dear, personal friend of mine.
Does the guy have a name?
Yes, he has a name. This man not only has challenged Hogan on numerous occasions, unanswered, may I add. If you want to compare him, fine. Then let's compare Hulk Hogan to Ric Flair.